Hey ghouls, today I have a really super exciting video for you guys. As you can tell, it's a Halloween haul or a Halloween. I'm so excited because I live in England and we don't really get amazing Halloween stuff. Like maybe the week before Halloween we'll get some good stuff in, but generally it starts coming out really late October, it's there for a little while and then it's gone. But it is, what, September 2nd today? September 1st, 2nd, I'm not sure. And oh my gosh, I found Halloween stuff. I'm so excited, so I thought I'd record you a video to show you the first little bit I've got. There's not loads because there's only currently two stores that have Halloween stuff, but as more comes out, there will definitely be more hauls. So I'm really excited to show you guys the stuff I found. So the first one is from the toy store I work at. And I was really excited because we got a shipment of Halloween teddies in and I wasn't expecting them. I opened the box and was like doing the deliveries, opened the box, and there they were looking at me. I almost cried. I was so happy. So it made the day a lot better. So it is this little kitten and she's got one green eye and one orange eye and she's holding a little pumpkin. And it says on the tag her name is Shadow and she's so cute. There's another two Halloween teddies that are out this year in the TY range, or Thai, I'm not sure how you say it. And one is a little ghost, like an orange ghost that says Boo all over, I wasn't too keen on him. And the other one is, he's another ghost but he's wearing like a white furry jacket thing and his name is Mist and I thought they were really cute. But this was my favourite one, so I picked up this one. And she's $4.99 but I got her discounts, even cheaper. So look out for these TY babies. I think they definitely sell them in clothes accessories and sometimes in Ryman's as well. So if you see one of these, definitely get one. They're adorable. And the only other place I've seen Halloween stuff so far is TK Maxx. And the only reason I know about this is because I've been watching other YouTube videos. And in America, I believe it's called TJ Maxx. And I think it was Sarah Monster, I'll link her below, she's a really cool YouTuber. She was showing stuff that she got there and I was like, I'll check TK Maxx and they have Halloween stuff. So I'm so happy. So the first thing I picked up, I bought this the other day, is a set of three jars and I'm really sorry you can see the reflection. So there's like a bigger one that says beware on it with a skull and crossbow. There's a medium sized one that's quite thin, like a standard jar shape, which says love potion but it's slightly turned around so you can't see it as well. And then this one here which is spider juice, and I think these are so cute. I'm keeping them in the packaging for a while until I know exactly where I'm going to put them. They just look so gorgeous in the packaging and like the whole box is just gorgeous. It has this spirally design and these ravens and stuff. And this was only $7.99. I saw this and I had £10 cash on me and I was like, straight away, done. I don't even care if I can't get lunch, I'm buying this. So I bought this on my lunch break the other day and then I stupidly left it at work. So I went to pick it up today. So, yeah. The next thing from TK Maxx, I'm so happy about these. I'm so happy. I'm going to have a super goth house, right? Fat tea towels or dishcloths, kitchen towels, whatever you call them. So you get two in a set and they're both the same and they've got different coloured, black and grey, different sides of bats all over. And my favourite thing about these is on this little card here, which tells you like the price and stuff, these are $4.99. You open it up and there is a recipe for witch's brew, which is like an alcoholic punch thing, I assume. Yeah, it's got wine and brandy and stuff in it. And it tells you how to like put it in a cauldron and make it all like steam or create a smoking effect. How cool is that? I'm definitely going to try that. Maybe I'll make a DIY video, but so exciting and so cute. So $4.99, definitely pick those up. They had a couple of other ones as well, but the bats are my favourite. The next thing is so adorable. It's a plate and it's a black cat with green eyes and we match. It matches my top, my hashtag Halloween shirt worn for this occasion. This was from Primark last Halloween. How cute is this plate? It's not very... It's probably just like a serving plate or something you just like put like, I don't know, like biscuits or cakes or something on. It's so cute and it was $2.99. And they have little pumpkin ones like this, but the black cat was my favourite one. So I picked this up. I probably won't use it as a plate, just as decoration. It's so cute. And then the last one, I'm really excited about this as well. I'm excited about everything. Is a kitchen apron. It's so cute. So it's got is it a tie? Yeah, it's like a tie, like halter neck style top, and it's white with this skull detailing with these little, it's like skull and crossbone. The crossbone are roses, and then it ties at the waist, and then it comes out, and then it's got more of that dotted frilly stuff at the bottom, and that's what it's tied at the back. And this is $7.99. Really good. They had an all black one with white detailing on it, but it didn't have the crossbones, just the skull, so I thought this one was nicer. And they did have another one, but I can't remember what that one was like. The company is Witchcrafters. Can't say I've ever heard of them, but I'm definitely going to look them up now because there's some really adorable stuff. So yeah, I thought around Halloween time I would start making some Halloween treats and stuff like I did last year, and I thought it'd be really cool to film some of those things for you guys. And so now I can wear my spooky little apron and be super spooky and be a haunted housewife, and I'm really excited. Yeah, so I hope you guys really enjoyed this Halloween haul. There's definitely going to be more to come. Yeah, let me know down below if you're in the UK, if you've seen any Halloween stuff anywhere, tell me, I want to know. Or I don't know, if you're in the US, tell me like what kind of Halloween stuff's out where you are, or just anywhere in the world, what's out near you. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!